kept attention as the Prime Minister delivered yet another inspiring speech at the Ricoh Coliseum in Toronto. Well, the program ended as per the schedule, but the rounds of applause continued.
He's approaching all the world's best countries and taking best of them. It is very nice.
He was a very intelligent man, very